If you want to call somebody on Skype, please follow these steps. First, on the chat zone, if you already talked with that person, you can easily start call. If you do not find the person on this zone, tap on the contacts and find the person there and tap on it. Tap on the person who you want to call. Now, on the top, you have two buttons, a video icon and a call icon. If you wish to start a video call, just tap the video icon. If you want to start an audio call, just tap the phone icon. So let's tap on the video call. Now the call is in progress and we are waiting for the other person to accept the call. Please note, if the person has accepted the call, you can easily turn on or off video or audio in any time of the call. On this window, you will have three buttons: microphone, video, and end call. Also, you'll have on this window three dots on the bottom. Tap on it. Here you will see other options like allow incoming video, turn subtitles on, add people, start recording, and share screen. If you turn subtitles on, then Skype will try to write what the person said. This is a very good option for those who do not hear well. Also, if you want to keep a copy of the discussion with the person, you can press on start recording. Please keep in mind that both of you will get the record, so be sure to tell the other person you record the meeting. Also, you can share your screen for the person if you need to show them something from your phone. These are the main options of the call. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them on the comments area below.